Hey people, what's going on? This is the story I had to save my dog. Okay, so we're walking on the field one time. There's a few of us, there's two dogs. There's my Staffy and there's his girlfriend, the girl he had the babies with, the Staffy, okay? Another white Staffy. Okay, so I let him off the lead. She's off the lead, they're all running around. Well, I'm watching my dog, he's done some mad leap. He's just leaped up in the air and obviously disappears. I'm on the other side of the field thinking, what the fuck, where's my dog gone? So I've gone running to the other side of the field. My dog's sinking in the water in the lake. I've gone, what the fuck? So I've gone jumping into the lake to save the dog. I've grabbed him by his collar, pulling him back in. His girlfriend's then tried to save me, jumped over the top of me. So then I had to push my dog up onto the verge to get back up on the bank on the grass. And then go and save his bird that jumped in to save me, grab her, push her back up and get them dogs up onto the bank. Bruv, I was soaked. It then occurred to me, didn't it? It occurred to me. I had the tablet in the bag on the back, innit? I had my tablet in my bag, bruv. I jumped in that water with my rucksack, bruv. That was fucking nuts, mate. While I got out, I was soaking wet, mate. Absolutely soaking wet. My dog's loving it, innit? I had to get back in the car, dripping from head to toe in my tracksuit, bruv. But I saved my dog's life. Ain't the first time I had to save a dog's life, either. I had to do it for some gangster woman's Doberman back in the day. I took it for a walk, said, yeah, I'll keep it safe, everything will be okay. Yeah, nearly drowned in the lake, bruv. Nuts. Long Tuesday.